Hi, this is Swann with Holocreators, and today we are here at the Botspot company, and this is their Opta 1 scan studio.
All right, I'm going inside.
Turn around.
Like this?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
So this is a photogrammetry system. Photogrammetry means measuring from photos. And the idea was by an architect named Albert Meidenbauer in 1858. And he had the idea to create architectural drawings from photos. And let's go inside. So how it works is you go into this scanning booth and you stand in the middle, and you have all these cameras around you, and they are pointed towards you. And the idea is that different cameras photograph the same point on, let's say, my pants here. Like on my pants here, I have this metal thing, and you have a picture taken from this camera and from this camera, and they both photograph the same thing. And by trigonometry, you can calculate where this point is in 3D space. Now, if you do this many, many times, like 100,000 times, and for all the little features on the surface of my pants and on my shirt, you will get a 3D representation of the person standing inside. So this is the Botspot company here, and this is their latest Opta 1 scanner. And the specialty of this scanner is that it is able to adjust the height of the cameras. So in a normal photogrammetry booth, you have fixed camera positions and they cannot move. In this system, these cameras are movable from this to up and down. I think we can even look at it if we go inside. And we'll see. So there's always two cameras here, and it's mounted on a movable rig. So depending on the person that is standing in the center, the camera can adjust. So if it's a small person, like a child, it will go down, or if it's a very tall person, it will go up. And this is the special Botspot Opta 1 system that I think no other company does. Showing you now all the pictures that were made by the cameras. So in total we have around 64 images from different angles. And they start at my back, and I'm just gonna go through them really quickly. You can also see the camera I have in my hands with this tripod thing. And as you see, the cameras are from all angles, so this is very important. You always need a lot of overlap in all the pictures. To make this more visible, I chose two pictures here. And I think I was talking before about the features that the software tries to recognize. And in this case, that was probably this white point. So here I have the software after it has reconstructed all the points, and the orange ones are the cameras. And then you see after some calculation, it has recalculated my 3D model. The next step, the texture is reprojected. The texture is the color information. And you see this is a really nice scan with a lot of detail, and I move it around a bit. And yeah, and I think the next step will be bringing it into a software like ZBrush that is for cleaning it up, for removing some of the artifacts, and maybe bringing it in a new model for the phone, because that wasn't so well captured. But then the model can be used for printing or animation with a little bit more work.